disc one features Bill Evans' trio recordings from his Riverside era, and there are so many gems in this collection. One that comes to mind immediately is Autumn Leaves from the Portrait and Jazz album. In my opinion, that's the definitive version of that song. And in that, you get a really good example of that kind of three-way communication, how the trio is communicating as three individuals having a conversation with each other rather than just a soloist and accompaniment. Also from Portrait and Jazz is Blue and Green. This is a composition that was first recorded on the Miles Davis Kind of Blue album on which Bill Evans played. And Bill Evans recorded it a handful of months later on his own album, Portrait and Jazz. It's one of the most beautiful jazz standards. And whether you're listening to the original recording on the Miles Davis Kind of Blue album, or in this collection, the Blue and Green that he recorded from Portrait and Jazz, that Evans recorded from Portrait and Jazz, it's really a haunting composition. And it's unusual in that it's only 10 bars long. And that odd number of bars and the way Evans crafted the chord progression and the melody on that song, it kind of circles back around on itself. In other words, you're never quite sure when you're coming to the end of the 10-bar section before it wraps around to the beginning of the form again. Also included in Trialogues Volume 1, which is disc one of this collection, are the live recordings by the legendary Bill Evans Trio featuring Scott LaFaro and Paul Modian. And this was recorded at the Village Vanguard in 1961. And these live recordings resulted in two albums, Waltz for Debbie and Sunday at the Village Vanguard. Only 10 days later, the bassist Scott LaFaro died in a car crash, which was absolutely devastating to Evans. He basically did not even think about recording for a good year after that. And so from these live recordings by this trio represented in this collection, one of them, of course, is the title track from the Waltz for Debbie album, which I believe is Evans' most popular composition, and he in fact recorded it several times himself. But the version that's included in this disc is from the Waltz for Debbie album. Another track from this Live at the Village Vanguard recording session is My Foolish Heart, which is a beautiful example of Bill Evans' lyrical ballad playing. It starts out at a very quiet, dynamic, very slow, unhurried tempo, and the way Evans and the trio plays on this is just absolutely mesmerizing.